yapmış.
Away with you, ghost. You'll scare away the fish. I remember you not, and care not to. A name? Ah, yes. What people use to try to give permanence to the impermanent. Even here. I've been caught when time slips beneath death's grip once.
Is this the main mission, maybe?
Did you hear that, fishies? Corruption. What fools these mortals be, wrote Seneca. Immortals in this case.
That's pretty far away. I'm gonna be heading down there first. And I guess we can try to fish here. That will not do. Try it again. But I'm not sure where it was then. Well, we could head over to the settlement. It's located. That will be this way. Yeah, I need to run a bit to get there. Wait, there's a turkey up on that. Two turkeys up there on the compass. I guess that's how we track. Rabbit over there. Okay. Well. So we're looking for someone down here to talk to. Oh, road fishing hotspot. Oh wait, did we find a hotspot? Oh. Okay. How does this work? Do we just... Oh wait, we can talk to him first. Fort Windsward is under attack.
Hello, I'm Master Fisher Shields.
Hello.
Ahoy there. Before you get to the adventure and the glory, you'll need to some of the most readily
sure.
available.
Whatever, yeah. Here, give me.
In larger fish. How goes your fish?
Yeah.
If
yes.
You can catch three fish. Take them and go show Ruby and Everfall what old shield.
Okay, so now we'll learn how to fish. But what about the hotspot? Do we need to like aim at it and fish? Maybe we missed it. I don't know how this works. Small salmon. That's a big one. That's a big one. must also be a big one. It's very sensitive. It's not that big. Oh wait, so does that mark around that area? Is that that area? If so, we don't need to fish directly on top of that spot. Should be able to go here and just fish freely. I cannot take this. Don't really want to stand like this. Okay, let's see. Bait. Do we have anything good? Give a large boost. Oh, it will already grow back. Firefly bait seems to be very good. Bread. Not. It's a small boost, but let's try a big one. I'm curious to see. And then. Still shallow though. I think I will get into the water a bit, see if we can toss it out. That's a salt water. Small, small, medium, sure. Okay, that's deep. That's better, I think. Doesn't feel like a big one. Nah, it's just a small one. Is that thunder? Why is it flashing like that? A fish sword? Salvage raw materials. Few ingots at least. It's not too bad. That's our last bait. Strange. I don't even believe he was flagged up. Let's see, we're gonna head into the settlement and visit the inns. We can fast travel there if we need to. We have nothing else around here. We have that question mark over there, but yeah, that's it. Let's see what will happen when we go inside. This territory belongs now to the yellow faction, but I don't know if that will make any difference really. Shouldn't make a difference, I mean we're not flagged, so. There's some FPS drops in here. Ooh, careful. We do have three mission. Polaroid wash. Wherever that is, no idea. Else do we have? No. Let's see, where is the inn? We passed, it's on the other side of the bridge.
Hope this place is starting to feel comfortable. I have a question, however. Do you ever venture outside the settlement?
Okay, now we should be able to fast travel there. Now we're gonna head over to the next settlement before we are heading over to the next settlement. leave without checking in today. And yeah, that's fine. I mean, we can still fast travel. Wait, maybe we don't need to locate it? Yeah, maybe we don't need to discover it. Well, if so, we're gonna head south. There's a lot of projects happening in this region. Did we see anything? So when you take this way down. pointing that way. Oh, is that an alligator? Yes. And it has a marker, so this one should count for the quest. It's a big boy. Can't even stun him. Figure that counted, and we can harvest him. We've got 1 kilometer to go. Yeah, now I remember this place. On the technical test, this is the area we were questing in. Yeah, this is the farm. There is a house up there. Yeah, this is it. And we got sent all the way over to this fishing camp every single time we did a repeatable. This spring. Yeah, this is definitely the place. That means we must have started somewhere down here. And yeah, then we have a settlement around here. Yeah, this is the place. Thought it looked familiar. Property tax, high.
Welcome to first.
Ah, he better. I heard he's had an influx of new arrivals lately. You've become a real regular around here, haven't you? Hope this place is starting to feel like home. Say, though, are you more of a townie? Or do you venture out into the great beyond?
That's what staff slow. Okay, let's find out about the fast travel. So, we never went to the settlement in Cutlass Keys. Can we fast travel there? No. You have to visit this settlement first in order to fast travel. You have to visit this settlement first in order to fast travel. What's going on? Oh wait, we never were there. Yeah, we have been there, okay. That is what I was afraid of. Okay. That's a shame. Then we should have gone there. It's a long way to run. I think I ran down there once. Yeah, I did. I think I was dying out of something. Remember I was going around here, but there was some bears here, I think. Well, we run this far, so we may as well run over there. And then from there, we can fast travel over here. I'm not gonna be picking up any quests here yet. I'm gonna leave that for now. I think we've done the standings a bit poorly. Should have like one region that is really good for gathering. Maybe a few for gathering. Then just one region for crafting everything there. And one region for trading. Now everything is just a mix and match pretty much. Can get up there, that's good. Yeah, we could start there when we get up there. Alright. Just gonna head to the bathroom. So we'll be back in a bit. It's going okay. Been running a lot. When I come back, we're gonna be running up there. How far away is that, by the way? Can I see that? 1.5 kilometer. Great. Yep. Just going to the bathroom. Be right back.